ZSNES. Running Revolution X. Now this is easily my least favorite version of the game. You can't bust palm trees for points. You can't break through windows for health packs. Chunks of stages are of the stages are missing, like the little cat section at the beginning, and yeah, it's very, very lacking. But it does have awesome scaling, and it has real music, which is very impressive. But yeah, it's just, I would recommend the Sega Genesis version over this for fun factor. And of course, the PlayStation is the best. But anyway, let's dive in. Still a fun game. Default is outrageous, and that's kind of outrageous. And impossible is even more outrageous. So let's do super cool. See how far we can get. Pretty tough without the health pickups and things that I'm used to. But I'll do my best. Cursor speed is at 3, which is the fastest.
Wake up! The revolution has begun! Generation X is in effect!
See these palm trees? Undestroyable. Can't light them on fire, can't get the extra points, so it's very empty. You can't bust open the glass for extra CDs. It's very difficult to not get hit. This game just throws you a ridiculous amount of continues to make up for it. See these windows here? They should be able to get busted. These things with X's, those are supposed to have health things in them, but they don't. So the game is missing. And the cool cat part's gone completely. Gives you a skull when there's no one to kill. That makes a lot of sense. See, going left is usually a good choice because you can get the health packs here, but they're like, they didn't even put them in. So it's like, what's the deal? Thank you. gosh, this game just crawls. I broke it open, why don't you get out? And I swear, the Super Nintendo version really just is a big letdown. Big letdown. Stick with Sega. Thank you.